Some of my classmates live close to the pipeline route, and studies have shown that people who live within a half mile of the pipeline have adverse health effects. Fracking, the way the natural gas is extracted, puts dangerous chemicals into drinking water. About 4% of the methane escapes into the air. Since methane is 25 times as effective as carbon dioxide in trapping heat, that is about equal to the carbon emissions of 1 to 3 million cars. I hope that you will take my views into consideration.